Oh shit. Okay, well. Just take care of you quickly. Please drop food. Please drop food. I need food. Just hit everything. Kill them all. Ooh. Oh, wow. I was wondering what that slowdown was going on with. And it's like, oh, you got a stinger incoming. You may want to, I don't know, parry? And, well, parry or dodge roll, but... If one type of magic doesn't work against an enemy, try a different type. Ooh. Very cinematic on that parry. I like the look of it. So now I got fire.
Now you're cooking.
Oh, back in the day, your dad was hot stuff. I hate. Blue flan combat tips. Red and blue flan are resilient against physical attacks and impervious to magic that corresponds to their color. Try using the opposite color. Oh, that works really, really well. So this is a great way to build up a combo as well, so... Oh. Ooh. These pricks get some hits in, though. Get my armitage back, beating on these little fuckers. Ah, oh, shit, I didn't. Beat on him pretty decent, and I went for this guy over here, I guess. Oh, fuck. A little bit more accustomed to... Ow. Yeah, burn, my beloved, burn. Just don't walk into the fire. I should be a happy, happy boy. And even when I'm charging my magic, I can... Okay. Oh, I thought I parried that too early. Thank you for the food. They're really putting up a fight.
Indeed, sire. But what is it they're protecting?
I sense more trouble up ahead, so we're about to find out. Please don't lose my combo. Let me keep that. That'd be great. Deep Forest, anyone call for a mechanic? Ah, Sid! Hey! That's right. Run away. Run away, you cowardly lot. All of you.
Would you look at that? Monsters driven off by pure...
Coquettishness.
It can't be, Sid.
Well, if it isn't Reggie, and the man who stands straighter than a tree.
What are you doing out here?
I thought I'd take in a bit of the nature, but these beasts had other plans in mind.
Did you not notice anything else? You've been, since you've been out here late. Been out here.
I did spy a pretty huge crystal floating past. Might have landed up ahead.
A crystal? Show us. Companion Sid, use all your companions before activating the armature to maximize its power. Wescom, and then Sid's triangle square. Gotcha. Sorry, bud. You're going to have to die quite violently. Oh, I didn't activate my companions fast enough. Okay, so let's go Sid, that, and then... Alright, Sid beat the hell out of that thing. Didn't know I could even do that. Cool. And... Wyndham beat that up. Oh, prick.
Sir, I was talking to my friend.
Oh, I'm full up on magic. So, let's see... Oh, Sid just comes in with a heavy blow. God damn, dude. And just do a bit of a full screen clear here. Or at least I would... No? No, I missed them. They took more damage from the fire. Thank you, fire. Fire is my friend. A Midgard Sormer. Combat tips. Roll dodge behind it once it attacks to create an opening. Perform a shield stun to prevent it from escaping back into the ground. Triangle, triangle, stun. Okay. Oop. Interesting. I can see these guys being a bit of a pain in the ass. But they at least go down pretty good. I thought I had a couple of them hanging around here. Turns out that... Oh, there we go. Now, who's going to get messed up with the armature? Armature. Nobody? Somebody? What am I... Oh, I killed that. Why did I kill that? Oh, prick. I keep hitting the wrong button. I keep hitting block instead of... roll for some reason. I don't know why my brain's having just a hard time with that. I think it's just because roll on X is a bad... Yeah, it just doesn't work in my head. Roll should be circle, not X. That has to be why my brain's... Ah, my combo! Oh, I can't attack him from the... Oh, and when you got two of them right beside each other, they're impossible. Grand. Need to kill these, because I'm going to die very horribly if that continues that way. Oh, thank you, Sid, with the multiple hits. I was going to have issues if that continued that way. Okay, so just have to keep on with the aggression with them. Gotcha. It's just getting my brain... I almost kind of wish I could change out the roll to make it circle, because I don't know why. It's probably because there's quite a few other games I play where dodge is circle.
This isn't the crystal taken from our city.
No, but we should retrieve it all the same.
Is it just me, or does it look like that crystal's charging up?
Crystal battle. Fend off the attackers and access the crystal. Use magic and companion attacks to do maximum damage. Wow, you just ruined that dude's ass. Holy shit. Gotta focus on you guys because you're a pain in my arse. Actually, they do a nice bit of slowdown every so often. That helps out. Oh, didn't mean to kill you, you poor weird animal, but okay, sure. Oh, great, we got a big dude. And we'll get Sid in, take care of that, and whoop. No drops from the big guy. Whew. How long is this battle meant to go on for? I didn't call out all my strikers before I called that in. Ah, well. I get a little bit too ambitious when, oop. Wow, did that count as... Oh, shit, I was hoping that wouldn't... Oh, was this? Oh, shit. Have I been doing this wrong the whole time? Oh, Odin? No, that wouldn't be... I believe that's one of the big summons. When the hell did I have that crystal charged up in time?
Ramu!
Oh, okay.
You unleashed Ramu? The... Fogardian? Guardian?
You sound surprised.
Well, yeah. It's just so awesome.
Hmm.
Well, ain't that just the darndest thing? This changes nothing.
Who's there? Show yourself.
Don't fret. You'll find out soon enough, descendant of Lucius. Lucius?
We're going to a cave. Closing in.
Boom, 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 boom. That mystery guy didn't seem like you... seemed to like you very much.
Every royal family has its critics.
I guess, but you put him in his place, right?
First, we had to find him.
Sid, you should... You said that another crystal floated through here.
Indubitably. Blue as dusk and sky.
That's our stone. We need to catch up with it.
Reggie. I've got to remember to come back to Duske. It feels like there's a lot of untapped potential out here. You know what I mean?
Good to see you focused on the task at hand.
Why don't you just focus on your posture, friend?
Corral combat tips. God damn it. Defend against its lunge and claw attacks with a shield bash. Attack its electrified whiskers to avoid being stunned. Sounds good. I bash too early? I feel like I bashed too early on that. Oh, wow. Sid does pretty decent amount of damage. It looks like somebody's firing up their laser. Oh, I should have just kept attacking. Deal with you and... That way I can, wish I could get more than, that's annoying as fuck. Don't do that. Focus on the one there on beside, damn you.
There sure are a lot of strange creatures out there.
And at the time, all of them wanted us dead.
Damn it. Didn't get that block up in time. And I'm focusing on the wrong dude here. Or I'm hitting him with the wrong thing. Come on, big guy. Thank you. Forgot some of these. Well, the coloring on some of these guys is a little bit too similar. So I forget that I can only get through them with heavy attacks, and here I am just spamming light attack on most guys. Really? I went after that? That's okay, sure. Deal with these bees quickly. Ooh, that's not what I want. Need to roll, need to get out of here. Softening them up with a nice full barrage at the beginning helps. See if I can get my armitage in. Aw, you dick. Okay. I have to roll out of the way of that. I did not learn that properly when I first initially started doing that. There. Should make life a little easier. I'll save the armitage for next wave of dudes.
Having fun yet? Do you do your worst, blowhard? As you wish.
Okay, this next guy is gonna get Oh!
Oh no!
It didn't get us.
What?
It didn't get us. I'm explaining because you look nervous.
I wasn't nervous. Well, maybe a little concerned, but that's not the same thing.
Because we can stop now if you want.
No, you can tell me a little bit more if you want.
Wow, did my two strikers literally take out like quarters of its health? Holy shit.
Whoa, Dad, you did it. You defeated a behemoth.
Well, I didn't do it alone.
So the crystal's in there.
It had to be. My dogs are barking.
There's something strange about this cave. Something familiar.
Boo-doo-woo.
Insomnia Rural Chambers, down the rabbit hole.
So you headed right in.
What choice did we have?
Was it slimy? Were there malbores? Did your voice echo on forever?
It was known as the Cave of Nostal, and it was brimming with danger. Cave of Nostal, first chamber, don't be afraid of the dark.
Dumba, dumba. Oh my fucking cack!
Cactar combat tips. Deflect or avoid its 1,000 needle attack. Gold cactars must be attacked repeatedly to be stunned.
Oh my god, they're 2D. That's amazing. Oh, and when they're stunned, they just... just rotate on a 2D plane.
Cactars.
Someone's dredging up the past to add to their arsenal.
Oh man, these cactars do a lot of damage. Okay. Let's, get rid of the riffraff here so I can focus on the cactars. Ooh. Oh my. Nope, should have blocked. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this.
You prick.
Okay, got the troublesome one out of the way here. Fucking cactars, dude. Oh my god. Oh. You're just, I'm being overwhelmed by cactars. I'm trying to juggle this dude, and I'm just failing at it. There has to be a better way. Oh, these are gold cactars as well. Alright, one second here. Let's see. Oh my god, I was killed by a fucking cactar. Shit. Oh, okay. This goddamn cactar, man. I swear. I'm just gonna stick and move, stick and move. Deflect those needles. Gotcha. Hold still, you little son of a... you wanker. Oh, rolled the wrong way. Oh, man. Cactars! Let's get the whole crew in here. An Armitage would wipe out those cactars pretty damn quickly. Oh, he didn't hit me. Please kill the cactars. Oh god, you didn't even manage. Mind you, I can get two heavy hits in before I need to roll away. Sometimes. Holy shit. Okay, this is... no. Damn it, I thought I would... no, I'm in the middle of a bloody attack every time they get their bullshit in. Just need to spam attack or shield block. Alright, now I can concentrate on focusing on these dudes. Oh, did I parry his ass? Is that why I need to focus? Ah, you know, I'm gonna die if I keep dicking around with this. No, 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 no. Oh, I wanted to. Ooh. Okay, you got stunned by the fire? I'll take that. Right.
So, cactars really exist?
In this story, they do.
Dad, did this story really happen or not?
Shall I continue, or would you rather just go to bed?
Okay. What else did you fight?
Okay, got through that a little bit easier. Is that you, Clarus?
Gladios is dead? He was there too?
The one and only.
My regal friend, and with such a motley crew, what brings you into this dire cavern?
We could ask you the very same thing.
Felling goblins is a great exercise. I chased a few in here this morning and must have lost track of time. Annoying little fiends, ain't they?
We're hunting something ourselves. Care to lend a hand?
By all means, friend. Your party looks like it could use a little more muscle.
Companion Clarus. Bring all three companions into the battle before using the armature to unleash the bonds of battle. So Clarus is X and square, triangle, circle. Alright, I will try to focus on that. Nope, bastard. Just gonna mash block while I have an incoming stinger. Okay, so he's square and X. Square X, square triangle, triangle circle. Bonds of battle. Let's see if I can pull off. Goblins always attack in groups. Dispatch all of them with quick attacks before one of them lunges with a knife. Damn it, lost my armitage, dicking around trying to get everyone into the battlefield. This bonds of battle is bloody hard to get going, man. Get my magic back here. Oh, we got ourselves a... So I learned that I was fighting these snake dudes completely wrong. I need to do that, and it stuns them for an extended period of time. Or at least it does a lot of damage. Smash, smash, bash. Almost gets him. Or at least does a pretty significant amount of damage. No, I think it just stuns him for a long enough period of time that I can get in a couple of good hits. Oh. Damn it. Cactar are really, really goddamn annoying. I'm just gonna use the bloody armitage right now. Wait, am I gonna just hit him with it? Oh, you prick. At least these goblins give me a good opportunity to get my combo back up so I can try to go for this bonds of battle. No, that's just firing that. Almost a practical waste. What? I was a good distance away. That should not have hit me. Mm. I don't think I'm going to be able to pull that off. I prefer these goblin dudes over bloody Cactar, though. I guarantee you that.
Do all caves have goblins in them?
I would hope not, but goblins do like living in caves.
Just need to get my head around those damn Cactars. Hit and stick and move, stick and move. Summoning your courage. Speaking of summoning.
Foul and misguided fools, one ingenious trap.
Who said that?
We don't know yet, but we're set on finding out. I gave a really, really bad voice to that character. Yellow Flan combat tips. Red Flan are impervious to fire magic, blue impervious to ice, and yellow are impervious to lightning. Gotcha. Did I manage to roll out of that? Okay. Do I want to use lightning magic? I guess to check it out. It'd be an idea. Holy shit. Oh, and it does a extended stun. And it lights shit on fire. Oh wow, that does a whackload of damage.
Are you guys having as much fun as I am?
I'm not sure I'd phrase it quite like that, but...
What's all that light up ahead?
Oh, another crystal, hey? Fend off the attackers and protect the crystal using magic and companion attacks to do maximum damage. Oh, you hit me with everybody now. Oh, shit.